Hello, how are you today? Hello, how are you today? No, I don't be owl. Hello, how are you today? Hello, how are you today? I'm a pig.
Hold up, let's clean. There we go. That's better. It is currently 7:15.
As I was saying, it's currently 7:15 p.m. I'm starting my next vlog. Hopefully, this footage works out better. Be great. Anyway, I'm currently watching. If you can't see that, give it a minute. Peanut, Purple Justice Warrior, Jeff Dunham beside himself. What?
Success is the song that doesn't end, 'cause it goes on and on, my friend. Some people started singing and I know what it was, and they'll continue singing it forever just because.
Hey guys, what's up? Anyway, I look like shit, so don't mind that. I look really rough and I apologize. But anyway, you know what time it is, so let's go, shall we? And lights are going off, so let's switch it around, shall we? Boom. This is actually working again. I'm so happy. I'm gonna go and say goodnight to my parents.
Hey, yo, Grumpy Grandpa check. Hey, yo, Purple Bastard check.
Port of the country's garbage. Canada gave us Justin Bieber.
Ayo, redneck check.
No, that's Yabba Dabba Doo. It's pretty close. I'll do nothing new.
Hey guys, what's up? Just want to say hey. My hair looks like shite, but that's cool. So, yeah. Don't mind me, I look terrible this morning.
shot and killed 19-year-old Yusuf El Hastawi outside a Hamilton mosque in 2017 has been found not guilty. Michael King was found not guilty of second-degree murder by the jury, who decided he acted in self-defense. King claimed he thought his friend was going to be stabbed. His difficult indigenous background was also taken into account. If you live in Haldeman and you have questions or comments for the OPP, you'll have a chance tonight. It's the first of a series of meet and greets. Counselor Dan Lawrence, who is on the Police Services Board, says it's a chance to discuss issues like a lack of policing.
Just not enough officers in Ron this morning.
Yeah.
Just because we care. Here's Mariah Carey on 292.
Maurice is right. You can't run around like a footless chicken.
Headless chicken, Your Majesty.
No. How's a chicken supposed to run around without a head?
How's it run around without feet?
I'm not a chicken, Maurice. Why are you asking me all this question?
So your wife's in town? Oh, yeah. She having a good time? She always has a good time. Good. Pisses me off. She's a lovely lady. She getting old. Well, women age like fine wine.
One day you're going to meet this person, and they're going to change your life forever. You're going to fall so in love with them, and they're going to be so perfect for you that it's like unimaginable, right? You're going to get married, you're going to have a bunch of sticky little kids, you're going to run around and break stuff, You're going to have three dogs, probably like a gigantic golden retriever.
Knock, knock. No, you're supposed to say who's there. I know it's me. It's a joke. This is how you tell a joke. Shirley, knock, knock. Theo?